Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door handle from Kia Rio 2012. Okay, here on the inside of the door you'll have a plastic cap. Okay, under this plastic cap you'll have a screw. You can see it. Yes. Remove this screw completely. Okay, pull the door handle. Remove the plastic cap. And after that, pull. And it came right away. It's easy to wrap because you can cut on these edges. Put it back. Screw back the screw. This is it. I will remove the door handle. Thank you and bye bye.